always felt the need to capture the beauty around me. It's easy in a place like this. I find inspiration in everything I see.
Took a few hundred light years for the bad air.
And I might be alone out here, but it's peaceful. I can't imagine who I'd be or what I'd do if I wasn't surrounded by all of this. The trees, the ocean, the mountains.
Tumbling in the soul, winds in and out, spinning in a different direction.
I never thought any of this would change.
A similar situation.
Until it did.
Some random information. Occurring the same equation, building new destruction. They're all gone. She said, with sore achy fault lines, still following guidelines. The stones approach, push to swirl inside my head.
To get away. I'm not quite sure where I'm going. But I belong in a place where I feel small. But not quite. Mud and dust and a crown of leaves. There's something weird and wild in these veins. Let's run in the mist and howl at the sky.